Hey everybody, Josh Engelman with awesomeo.com, and this is the yet-to-be-named video where I'm going to take a look at my two favorite hitters and my favorite pitcher for tonight's slate. Tonight I'm taking a look at Michael Conforto, Paul Goldschmidt, and Domingo Herman. So let's get started. First up, we have Michael Conforto. Conforto is $2,600 on FanDuel, $3,500 on DraftKings. I have him projected for 11.8 FanDuel points, 9.0 DraftKings points. Conforto has a 507 slugging and 240 ISO against right-handed pitching in his career. Only a 322 slugging and 145 ISO against lefties, so getting him against a right-handed pitcher is always key. Chase Field, Diamondbacks Park, is an above-average park for left-handed power, another thing that'll fit Conforto perfectly. We also get the potential for extra plate appearances, with Conforto slated to lead off. Between his price, his projection, and his profile against right-handed pitching, I see Conforto as the best dollar-for-dollar option across the entire slate. Next up, we're taking a look at Paul Goldschmidt. Goldschmidt sits at $4,500 on FanDuel, $5,600 on DraftKings. He's got a projection of 13.7 fantasy points on FanDuel, 10.2 on DraftKings. Similarly to Conforto, Chase Field is an above-average park for right-handed power as well. Just big-time power park one way or the other. He had a bit of a cold start to the season. Started slugging 378 through May 13th. In the past 30 days, Goldschmidt has slugged 648, absolutely raking lately, and I see no reason for that to stop. Goldschmidt gets the matchup against the left-hander Jason Vargas. Goldschmidt, obviously a right-handed hitter, significantly better hitting profile against lefties compared to righties. Even more important for today, Arizona with a 5.1 run implied total, which is the highest total on the main slate, makes Goldschmidt look like one of the best high-end options you'll find today. Final guy we're going to take a look at today is Domingo Herman. Herman is $7,000 on FanDuel, $6,700 on DraftKings. He has a 33.9 fantasy point projection in my model on FanDuel, 18.6 on DraftKings. I have him projected for 6.6 strikeouts, which is just 1/10 of a strikeout behind Blake Snell, who is leading today's slate. The Rays have a below average slugging and ISO against righties in 2018, which is not really the spot you want to be at when you're going against a right-handed pitcher. More importantly to me, no Rays projected starter has a weighted runs created plus, a measure of talent, higher than 100, which is average. This is coming from Steamer projections, which is telling me that they don't have an above average bat to be found today. That is something that makes me want to target Herman. There's a reason he is projected to be our highest owned starter of the day, and I think the combination of all of these factors make up that reasoning. That's it, everybody. Michael Conforto, Paul Goldschmidt, Domingo Herman, my three favorite plays for today's slate, Thursday, June 14th. If you like this video, please like and subscribe here. Check out some of our other YouTube content, whether that's our MLB DFS strategy shows from the morning, our overnight show, The Night Shift, which can be found on either YouTube or through the iTunes podcast store. We also have live streams before lock Monday through Friday, starting around 6 p.m. Eastern time. We have written content on awesomeo.com, spotlight hitters, pitchers, and stacks each day from myself and Jake Hari. We have golf content from our golf writer, Nolan Kelly. We also have playline information. If you go to playline.com/r/awesomeo, you'll get a free $5 along with a bonus on your first deposit. There's an awesomeo.com branded contest going tomorrow. You're trying to predict the amount of pitches, strikes, and strikeouts thrown for three separate pitchers on the Friday slate. So go check that out. We'll have content about that for Friday morning. Best of luck tonight, and we will catch you again tomorrow.